Hey guys, Bowflex Barbie here, and welcome to today's hip hop step aerobics workout. Got some special guests with me again. I got Michelle, Erica, and Anwar. And we are gonna take you through this awesome, quick, cardio focus, lower body focus workout. You're gonna love it. Got an awesome playlist, all but having fun, moving to the music. Don't be too hard on yourself. Don't be too serious about it either. Have fun with it. If you don't get all the steps, no pressure. Just have fun, make up your own steps, freestyle it if you need to. Just get through it, keep moving. Movement is the only thing that we require of you. Keep moving at all times. Don't give up, all right? That's for us. That's for us and for you. All right, so before we get into our main workout, main routines, we're gonna start with our warm up, like we always do. Just getting our legs, our lower body nice and primed. We're gonna take those feet nice and wide. We're gonna drop it down to a squat. Down. 3, 4, 5, 6, good. 7, 8, 9, 10, good. We're gonna go toe touches next, feet shoulder width, reach for the toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, good. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, good. We're gonna go nice and wide, rocking lunges. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10 more, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 3 more, 8, 9, 20, good, going back to our squats, ready? 3, 2, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Toe touches, ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Open them up. Rocking lunges. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 more. 9, 20. Good. Good job. All right. Our legs should be nice and warm. Heart rate should be going up a little bit. I'm gonna walk you through our first movements for our first routine. Now this whole workout today is a little bit more intermediate than beginner, but if you are a beginner, just good luck. You got it, I'm just kidding, you got it. It's not incredibly difficult, but it is a little bit more challenging than the true beginner class, but I have faith in you, you got this. All right, so we're gonna start on top for this routine. On top of the board, we've got a crossover tap first. So we take that right leg, cross it over on the left side, and then back to the right side. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and switch. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, seven, and switch. So it is a little tricky. You're crossing over. That crossover is the first count. So the right, my right leg on the left side of my board crossing over is my one count. Two, three, four, that's a seven. Seven is when I do my little hop to switch. If you're not comfortable hopping, you can always just do a quick step. All right, if the hop is a little too jazzy. All right, so that's our first move, our crossover tap. Second move, a little bit more simple. We've got a Superman where we step, bring the arms up, slight hop at the corner of that board, step, arm swing up, like you're getting ready to fly. That's movement two. Next movement is on the board, off the board, just like it sounds. On the board, off the board. Up, up, down, down. Whichever leg you want to lead with, totally fine. Up, down, up, down. Next movement is a jump shot, similar to our Superman, but this time we're shooting the ball in the hoop. That's our jump shot. And then our last move is our two half steps to a knee drive. So just like it sounds, we step up with that left foot, tap the right toe twice, tap it to the board, down to the floor, and then drive the knee. So it looks like this, one, two, knee, then we switch, one, two, knee. Two half steps, one, two, knee, very light tap, one, two, knee. All right, that's our last movement there. So we got, how many is that? 5A. Yeah, five movements. Let's walk through them one more time. So remember our crossover tap. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. All right, that's movement one. Movement two is our Superman. Remember, Superman, up, 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 on the board, off the board, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Jump shot, shoot, 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 shoot. Half steps to knee, one, two, knee, one, two, knee. All right, you kind of got it, that's good enough. Okay. We'll get it, hopefully when the song comes out, we got some music. All right, we ready?
Yeah.
Let's do it. All right, so let's get on top of the board. We're working with that right leg, crossing over to the left first. In three, two, one, let's go. One, two, three, five, six, seven, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, switch, two, three, it is tricky, hold on. Five, six, four. Superman, ready? We get it next time. On the board, off the board. Good. Two more. One more. Jump shot. Woo. We got four more. Six. Seven. One more. Two knees. Two steps. To that knee. Woo. One, two, knee, good. One, two, knee, keep going. We got four more here. One, two, knee. One, two, knee. Two more. One, two, knee. One, two, knee, crossover. Three, four, five, go full eight, seven, eight, switch, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, switch, one, two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8, switch, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, Superman.
Give us the reason, make this smell easy. Couple of hundreds with the
4 more, 5, 6, 7, on the board, off the board.
Stars around my jeans, they ain't cheap. They got me heated. Don't play with the game, they know that we
4 more,
I get the squeeze.
6, 7, 8, jump shot. Woo. 4, 5, good. 6, 2 more, 7, 2 half steps to that knee. Woo, good. 1, 2, knee, good. Have fun with it. That's 4, we got 4 more here. 1, 2, 3, 1 more. And 4. Perfect timing. Woo, grab some water if we need it. I don't know why my mat always ends up just up. It's too much fun. Good work. That heart rate should be nice and elevated. Mine is. We got about 30 more seconds left of rest. But while we catch that, that wasn't too fast, yeah. Next song, I'll walk you through. We have only 4 movements. We're gonna start with back on our board on top. We've got calling it a straddle. I don't know if that's the actual name, but that's what I'm gonna call it. So we're gonna go straddle step. Right leg goes down first. Very light on the feet. Quick switch. We got an 8 count here. And then when I say add the knee, we tap, drive the knee. So same movement, but instead of switching right away, we tap the knee back. We'll tap the toe, drive the knee. Tap the toe, drive the knee. Tap, tap, knee, tap. Tap, knee, tap, tap, knee, tap, tap, knee, tap. So that's movement number 2. Movement number 3 is 3 knees. So we step, left foot up, right knee goes 1, 2, 3. Then we switch, 1, 2, 3. And then we switch, 1, 2, 3. We go one more time, 1, 2, 3. All right, that's movement number 3. Movement number 4 is 2 jumping jacks, 1, 2. To a side squat, 1, 2, side squat, 1, 2, side squat, 1, 2, side squat. You wanna remember you're always staying nice and light on the feet. So those heels are oftentimes off the ground. Whenever we're stepping, jumping, we want nice and bouncy on the balls of our feet, never fully flat, all right? Just so we can move a little bit more fluid, a little bit easier. All right, so we're gonna get ready to start. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
I think that we got it. All right, starting on top. We're gonna take that right foot down first. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Add the knee. Good. Good. Ready? 3 knees. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Keep going. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. 2 jacks, so that's squat. 1, 2, squat. 1, 2, squat. 1, 2, squat. 1, 2, squat. 2 more, let's go. 1, 2, squat. 1 more. 1, 2, squat. Back on top. Good. Add the knee.
Good.
good. We're gonna go one more round of this. So back to single, single now, single. Good. Add the knee. Good. One more. Three knees. One, two, three. Switch. Good. One, two, three. One, two, three. Two jacks and squats. Sorry, I didn't tell you. One, two, squat. One, two, squat. Good. One, two, squat. We're going two more. One, two, squat. One more. One, two, squat. Back on top. Add the knee now. Good. Three. Four. Good. Two more. We go back to single. Right now, single. Good. Have fun with it. Add the knee. Good. Driving that knee up. Two more. Three knees. One, two, three. Switch sides. One, two, three. Three knees again. You got it. Let's go. One, two. Two jacks. That's squat. Two, squat. One, two, squat. One, two, squat. Good. Two more. Or not. Good job. Woo! Grab some water if you need it. Woo! All right. We got one more main song. And then we got a finisher. All right, so next song is a little bit less complicated than the first two, even though I don't think they were that bad. We've got a single knee to a curl, and then a half step to side of the board. So single knee, 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 our curl, 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 half step, tap, tap, side of the board, up, 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 up. If you want to get fancy, up, clap, up, clap, up. The clap is optional. If you're feeling it, go ahead, add the clap. So again, we'll go over it a little bit slower. Single knee, step, knee, step, knee, curl, step, curl, step, curl, half step, tap, tap, side of the board, up, 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 up. All right, that is it. Just those four. It's a pretty quick song too. So go all out. It's the last full song. Go all out. Have fun. Have fun. Kill it. All right. We ready, team? Yeah. Okay, I gotta start from the beginning. All right, start with that single knee. Three, two, one, let's go. Knee, knee, curl it out. Curl, curl, half step. Knee, curl, half step. Knee, curl. Side of the board. Up. Yeah. Good. Back to the single knee. Good. Curl. We should have it now. Half step. Single knee. curl. Good. Closing up. Half step. Single knee. Woo. Curl. Side. No, half step. Sorry. Single knee. Curl. Half step. Single knee. Keep going. Curl. Half step. Make sure I'm ready for that side of the board. Single knee. Side of the board. Woo. Up then it's up. Woo. All right. Single knee. Curl. Half step. Single knee. Curl. Half step. Cause I really. Single knee. Curl. Woo. Half step. Single knee. Curl. Half step. Side of the board. So last one here. Good. Let's go. Single knee. Woo. Good. Woo. Get ready for that side of the board. Grab some water if we need it. All right, team, for our finisher, we're gonna use the first movement that we had, first two movements that we had in the second song. So we're on top of our board. For our finisher, we're on top. We're gonna alternate between our single and our add in the knee, all right? When I say hold the knee, we're gonna hold and drive. And then when I say switch, hold, we switch and stay on that same side with the single knee. All right? Very simple. I'm just gonna burn it out a bit. You know?
No sweat.
No. All right, let's get ready.
Go get the money, go get the money. Go get the money, go get the money.
On top.
Go get the money, go get the money. Go
three,
get the
two,
money, go get
one,
the money.
Right side. Yeah, not too fast. Not yet. Add the knee. Good. Focus on driving that knee up. Going back to single right now. Single. Add the knee. One. Two. Three. Four. Four more. Five. Six. Seven. Hold the knee, right side. Just right side. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Keep going. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven, eight, switch. One, two, for five, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, singles. Two, three, four, five, good, six, seven, eight, one, keep going, two, three, four, five, six, seven, add the knee. Good. Add that knee, drive that knee up. Five, woo, six, push it, seven. Keep going, we got one more eight count here. One, two, three, four, five, six, two more, seven, eight. We're gonna hold that right side now. One, drive, three, five, seven, switch sides. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, singles. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, add the knee, let's go. Woo, switch, switch. Good, keep it up, almost there. Woo, drive that knee. Good, going back to singles. Taking it all the way out here. Good. Woo! All the way up. Good job. Woo! You killed it. Good job. Thank you for sweating with me. Thank you guys for sweating with us. We hope you enjoyed it.
Yes.
Hope if you didn't get it all this time around, do it again. Do it again. If it's your first time joining us for Step Aerobics, be sure to check out the other workouts in this series. If this is your first one, it was a little difficult for the first one, so try the other ones. And until next time, guys, stay sweating, stay strong. I'll put the information in the description on where you can get this specific step board if you're in the Bahamas. And yeah, enjoy the rest of your day, wherever that leads you. Until next time.